I need to put more water in the pool. A little bit low.
And this one here. So this valve here, this valve here turns the main drain on and off. That's the drain in the bottom of the pool. So if you close that off, you can hear it's restricting the flow of water. You're still getting a full prime, so you're still getting enough water through the pump. But because you can hear it like that, you're restricting the flow a little too much. I would set that one right about there. You can open it or close it to whatever your preference is. But you always want to have most of your water coming through the skimmer, which is the basket on the top. And that is this one here. This valve is all the way open.
Okay.
To close it, point the handle down. I don't want to close it off too much because that will restrict too much water going through the pump and that can cause damage.
Okay.
Now, this valve here controls the suction port on the sidewall of the pool.
Okay.
That would be if you had a robotic floor cleaner that worked off the suction side of the pump.
Do we really need to adjust these for any reason?
Right now, you shouldn't. The only time you really should need to is if you get a robotic floor cleaner that plugs into the suction side of the system, you'll need to open this one up. That should really be about the only time you would have to adjust these.
Okay. And that one over there?
This one here is the pool returns side of it. Controls the jets over there in the spa seat.
Is that what that's called, the spa seat?
That's what I call them. It's basically just therapy jets. Puts more pressure to, like, massage your back or whatever.
like that.
So, and that's on this side. Wherever this flange is that says off, it's closing off that side of the valve. So right now there's nothing coming up through this pipe. It's closed off right here.
Okay.
Everything's coming in through this side of the pipe, which is going, going back down through this side of the pipe, which is over there on the seat.
Okay.
I'll take this and turn it the other way.
That's going to be the went away.
That's going to be the circulation
base. Oh, I see. Yeah. So the bubbles are now up here. So you do have, if you wanted to adjust where that was happening, you would have to move that from one side to the other.
And for right now, I would leave that
in neutral.
Where they're all open.
Oh, they're all open, okay. But you could increase the pressure by moving
Right.
Gotcha, okay. And then as far as how, so now,